Please check it on the map.
There. Whew. This is our target here. This is very, very our target. We need to take off these three connections here. This is the motor controller, and there are two others for the LED. Here I'm going to continue taking off the main board. There are three connectors in front. Here's one, there's another one, and there's three. At the back there are like antenna connectors. I'm going to mark each. There are three white cables connectors. I'm gonna mark them blue, red, and white, so I don't mix them up. There's another connector, very tiny connectors that we need to be careful, the one nearby the antenna connectors. Okay, now I'm preparing to take off all the cables. There are five cables that are soldered to the board. We need to take them off carefully. For the motor controller, there are like three cables. The black, white, and gray. Last two cables, it's black and gray. This is for the LED, for the arms LED.
You should put lock here, okay? Cable mechanism is also not good. It's coming out. You should put like a hole in it in here instead. Right here. I'm gonna take this off now. That's the real new one.
This is the tricky part, to put on the spring-loaded bolt. So actually we have to set it halfway and then slide it in. Routing in the antenna cable. Getting ready to solder all the cables. There are 5 cables. All right, we're done here. Not really neat, but it's okay as long as everything connected. Now we're putting in all the covers and the boards. Putting in all the connectors. So this is the RC and Wi-Fi switch. I just want to make sure it's working all right. I think that's the last check. And now we are putting everything back, starting from the arm. And then all screws are in, the covers. And that's about it. Alright, that's how a replacement of the front right arm of Mavic Pro. And please leave comment if you have any question. Just discuss about it. Thank you.